I think we do need to revisit that report because, and we do need
which part of it?
Well, I just think it's about preparedness and resilience.
But he made some very specific recommendations that haven't been acted on. Do you know what they are?
Well, I know, I mean, he was talking about preparedness and resilience, and I do think that we need to act, not necessarily on every specific recommendation.
But you remember, the report came out only in October 2016. The mayor, the newly elected mayor, commissioned...